Honestly, it's a romantic mystery. It's a love triangle, and I think my character, jo mera kirdar hai, is very different. So I think he's a guy that would do anything that he believes in. I think he follows his heart, not his mind. And his intentions are always good.
Mixed bag of emotions. I'm nervous and I'm excited. Excited because my director has faith in what he's created, and I place my faith in that, and I know it's gonna really be amazing. And nervous because I'm looking forward to your love and support, and this is my first film, so that's why I'm nervous.
Director for sure. आप believe नहीं करेंगे कि मुझे कभी भी life में डांट नहीं मिली है in personal life. But when I was an actor, and if I did something wrong, fumble किए lines या कोई technical error किया, that's when मेरे को डांट मिली. Otherwise मुझे कभी भी डांट नहीं मिली personal life में.
और मैं बहुत ही नया हूँ तो मैं उनकी म्यूजिक पे कमेंट करने की मैं खुद की औकात नहीं समझता सर. ऑनेस्टली ही इज़ द मेलोडी किंग, देयर इज़ नो डाउट अबाउट दैट. ही इज़ द मेलोडी किंग. सारी मेलोडी जो बने हैं गाने, इतने भी सारे 90 का जो एरा था, गोल्डन एरा, I think he's been ruling, and now he's coming back with again a very melodious album. Pura album is bahut romantic, aur bahut there's the element of mystery also in the album. Title track mein bahut khoobsurat gaane banaye hain aur bahut khoobsurati se Palak ne bhi gaya hai aur maine bhi gaya hai, of course. So yes, it's been a pleasure working with the team, of course. Thank you so much.
Thank you.